Hey guys, PrizMatex here, and welcome back to PrizMatex Plays Salt and Sanctuary Episode 4. So, on the last episode, we somewhat died from our mistake in fighting a version of this guy. Well, one of those guys in one of the areas we unlocked after we defeated the Smiling Queen or something like that? I don't know. I don't remember their name. But, first thing we need to do... first thing we need to do is head back over to where we were and kind of restart a new save point. Ooh, there was a ground here. I did not know that. Alright, we'll just take this way then. Oh! Oh my gosh, there's just too much of them. There we go. Oh, never mind. I thought I was gonna have to do a long walk back, but never mind. Give me all my stuff back. Alright, how do we get up there? Charm. Right, have cleric. Well met, Saltborn. I'm not like you, born of salt. I am born of that life that flickers like flame. Probably not a good idea to adventure like this, but okay. If we met a cleric, I wonder how she's gonna be useful. I think I'm gonna head back up here. Kinda scary when you ask me. New black pearl. Phew, thank goodness we didn't miss that. Oh, our old base. I think. Whew. That's good. Let's just use it for something like... I really offended dexterity, but I really want to unlock the next level, so why not? Strength, power. All right. So basically, I remember off screen, I learned that you can get lock of hair from those zombies, or those guys we were fighting a while ago. I think I level up once. To make that twice. A not going to put too much in dexterity. You power. And endurance. Be right back for you guys soon. Yeah, these zombies. Not too bad. Oh man, I almost died from there. Deuce. Stop giving me potato, I need your lock of hair. I'll break it soon. Try these guys. Okay, there we go. Just the same old, same old. I'd call special, to be honest. Lock of hair, that's what we need. Now we need one more. You know, I have been here. Torch. Too bad. Let's try to avoid there as much soon as possible. What's going on there? Yeah, I prefer this. Oh, wait. I just came here. Let's do another rinse and repeat this time. Thank you. Actually, see how much soul I get from this. Since we have a lot of gold, might as well buy something. Pretty decent looking shield. This is compared to mine, though. This one's waves 10, but the other one does better. Yeah, might as well. Something bothers me, though. Eh, why not? Why not? Let's just buy for now. How much is it? Only 500 gold. Yeah. There we go. And let's head back to the farming. Just want your lock of hair, buddies. Don't want any trouble. Your drow ear. That is. Pile of highly toxic sap harvest from trees. Apply it to your weapons to add poison damage. Okay. I believe it was RB. I didn't want to use that, but shoot, that was an accident. Lock of hair. I don't want your stupid ears. Let's see if I have anything at least decent in here. Oh, I have some bags. Salt. This is attack speed. This is attack reach. This is attack power. I'm gonna take power. Eh, why not? You guys drop some interesting stuff. Hey, I got the last lock of hair I needed. I wonder, will I be okay with some boots? Nice, nice. Well, since I got my last lock of hair, I'm gonna go in. Wait, kill you. Okay, first thing first. Let's get all our salts out of the way. Still need to get that baby up. He needs a lot of my lock of hair. I don't know what you need lock of hair for, buddy. That's just weird. There we go. Okay, since we got a new upgrade and all our items back, yeah, let's just head back to where we came from. Especially with that new area we unlocked. Might as well try to explore there first. Just don't like deep, dark caves. These guys can be pretty annoying. Oh, what's that? Slimes. There we go. Guys, always find a way. Go, great pearl. And some leather suits. This guy, how much was it again to transmute? Yeah, I still don't have that weird, idol he was talking about. I don't ever use my gold that much, so... that's too much. You should be good enough. Or prayers. Let's head on a small journey for now this way. So that's what the mossy key was for. Oh dang. That was scary, man. Sunken keep. New area. Monster ahead. Watching wood. Okay, hopefully I can survive this. Darn. Stop it with the stupid staggering. Of course. Well, my salt was stolen from me. Let's see what I'm gonna do. Is my level really that a bit too high? Well, at least we know of a boss. Let's see. First, we need to get rid of those guys. Go down here. I didn't even notice that the first time. Wait, stop! Oh, shoot. Okay. Stop, one more hit. Die! There we go. The Keeper. Oh, man. Wow, that was something. The green key. Put on back our armor. It's nothing. So happy I can hit. There we go. Oh, what the heck is that? Yeah, we honestly might as well just head back. Back to the nearest sanctuary, please. Okay, not too bad. Well, that wasn't too bad. I'll do a bit more exploring next episode. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.